To access QUICKmail, you need to go to your course dashboard. To do that, you need to scroll down, and on the left-hand side, the link to course dashboard is right below the links to your modules. When you select the course dashboard link, you just need to scroll down to find QUICKmail. And here it is. Depending on your instructor, QUICKmail may be at the bottom or it may be higher up. Then you would select the compose new email. And now you can send messages to your classmates or your instructor.